scales, yeah, you keep me sane. I'll be the clouds beyond your skies. I'll flutter by like butterflies. I'll be the blue inside your eyes. Your crazy loving keeps me paralyzed.
Welcome all. How are you? Welcome everyone, how are you all today? Let's try and get some rivals in, shall we? Are you all ready? Are you ready, ready, ready? Let's do this.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot. Fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
And Neymar! In position to give them the lead, maybe?
Oh.
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
They've regained possession. Werner. Well, far from the ideal pass. Well, who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle? Might be a chance here.
Ah, oh, he went for the sweaty.
And they've only gone and applied.
But he's gone offside, though, so I'm happy with that.
Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Mendy. Rafinha. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Neymar. Tremendous intuition to win it back. This is Neymar. Now Son. Neymar. And good work to deny the chance.
Very unlucky there.
Given a corner, the referee. The delivery from Neymar.
I'll take that.
There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here's the replay, Derek. A good strong ball into the box, and then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
The opening goal of the game, then. Conte. Hassan Kamara. And now Gay. And Neymar. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Applying vigorous pressure. Neymar. Neymar. And Neymar. Son. Now Neymar. Oh, a vital interception. Idrissa Gueye. Couldn't keep it. Conte has lost the ball. Beautifully disguised ball, and they could do damage.
2-0.
And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, here it is again. It's a lovely ball behind, perfectly timed, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It's going their way, 2-0. Conte.
Oh, it's not got lined up. I'll sort out after this game.
What can they do from here? I'm giving the ball away. A real opening now. Tries to lift it, and the penalty has been given here.
Oh. Oh, I knew he was going to save that.
Getting stuck in. Well, the pass not finding its target. Neymar. Idrissa Gueye. Koundé. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defense, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply, and bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Goal for the
visitor. Right, let's play now. Let's play.
Son. Gomez now. Carles Puyol. Conte. Defensive resilience to shut them down. There to win it back. Outrageously skillful. Neymar. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Neymar!
Top bins, that. Put that in top bins.
No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Idrissa Gueye. Conte. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other.
Yeah, cheers, bro, for the like. Appreciate it.
Make something happen in this game.
Taken away from Son. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Well, not hard to read that pass. Werner. Chance to make a game of it here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And over comes the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper.
If you're watching, don't forget to talk in the chat. Let me know how you all are and where you're watching from.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Neymar. And now Gueye. This is Neymar. And back with Neymar. Well, fine use of the ball. Hassan Kamara. And return to Conte. Idrissa Gueye. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Now they've lost it. He's going forward well here. And a strong tackle. Groundhogs moving the ball with purpose. Well, it could be on for him.
Oh, that's a lovely block that was. Oh, a lucky bell.
Fisted clear. Son. Firing it in, but it can't get through.
might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Neymar. There's a slide rule pass. He just needs to remain icy cool. Surely.
Oh, a lucky bail. What's he going to do here? What do you reckon? Maybe make a drink in there so I can try one. Better make a drink in there so I can try it. Oh, okay. Let's buy another one.
The corner, the referee. And now the delivery.
Thought I would be a...
Losing possession a bit easily. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Oh. Face difficulties here. Well, how about that for a piece. Get the ball out, will ya? Nice.
And in the perfect position to read it. And Neymar.
Oh, go on, Poyle.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game.
Oh shit.
And why?
Because that's going to be for Son.
It's absolutely fantastic.
Idrissa Gueye. And Best has it. Timo Werner. Well, he's given it away. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Roberto Firmino. This is Neymar. Son. Able to close.
Oh, I should have turned it the other way.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. All in all, a broken counter attack. Lovely ball over the top. Son, in it goes.
Have a bit of that, you wanker. Hello, mate, how are you? You good? Oh, he had to quit, didn't he? He had to quit. Trying to get to that div one. Getting there. Oh, what have I earned here? Let's have a little look, shall we? Fingers crossed something good. Oh, nothing good here. Well, that's not a bad team.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game.
Do you think we can get promoted tonight, people? What do you reckon?
Thanks, Derek.
good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Rafael Varane. Carles Puyol. Son. Now Neymar.
Oh, lucky Neymar. I swear I'd reflected, but never mind.
Really getting stuck in. Firmino.
That was when I got on the wing.
Mane. And Mohamed Salah now. Neymar.
Yeah, put a thumbs up if we can get promoted into Div 1 tonight.
And he takes it on. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Mane. And he read it well defensively. Roberto Firmino. This is Neymar. Conte. And you don't want to lose. There it is.
That's one.
The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
I have not lost a game today, so fingers crossed we can get this promotion.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek. 1-0 then.
I decided to take that.
Son. It's with Roberto Firmino. Not showing good patience. It's Neymar.
That's two.
It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident.
I think we can do this. What do you reckon, people?
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Copy, let's make this chat interesting. Let's get some jokes in the air. Is he going to quit it, or do you reckon, or is he going to keep going? Oh, he's feeling brave. He is feeling brave.
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
How did he get away from that one? Please tell me how.
Well, a touch off the defender last of all.
So it gives out, but he didn't give my two corners. I love it.
And firing it into the area. Well, strongly fisted away. Sissoko. Here's Bernardo Silva, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game. And very deftly cut out. And back with Neymar. Son.
Oh, a lucky Son.
Taken away from Son. And he read it well. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Renato Sanchez. Sissoko.
So hideous.
Mane. Salah! Can they put it away? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Neymar. And Neymar.
Oh, what a ball.
Magnificent vision. And out comes the keep. Bale.
I'll take that. He's done that twice now. Is he going to quit or is he going to play? What do you reckon, Lot? What do you reckon? Fingers crossed he quits.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal. Well, that's been all groundhogs so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out.
Oh, he's offside. He's done the offside trap there.
Just went a bit too early. Offside. Bruno Fernandes. Sissoko. Bruno Fernandes has it. And Mohamed Salah now. Robbed them. Neymar. The ball lost here. Salah.
Oh shit. That was a naughty tackle. I deserve a red card, yeah. I deserve a red card for that one. I deserve that.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly. Take this on, and the free kick not far off at all. Technique, just look at this technique, and he's inches over. Oh, what an opportunity!
Oh, moved to keep it the wrong way. Oh, I need to do some subs here. I'm gonna have to put Kante into defense.
Putting the ball in the net for this lad. Rafael Varane. Now Son. Conte. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Salah. And in with a real chance.
Lloris, you should have fucking saved that. You joking me? You should have saved that, mate. That is really piss take that. I'm going to have to put Poyo there. I'm going to have to bring Semedo on for Firmino and then swap them to...
Managers will now deliver their
half-time
team talks. We're at the end of
45
minutes in this game.
Shouldn't be 3-2. This prick think he's going to bring it back, but I tell you one thing, he is not bringing it back. Not a chance.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Look at him. Maybe he will. Maybe he's going to bring it back. Yep. That is a fucking joke. He thinks he's fucking good for that. Guess what, mate? Come on, bruv.
Does this game have more goals in it? Bale.
Oh, come on, move.
Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game.
Neymar's been really doing really poop lately.
Counter clinically. Bruno Fernandes. given us away.
Oh, come on.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Sissoko. Sadio Mane now. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Promising attack, this. And the pass from Gareth Bale intercepted. Neymar.
Oh, come on, Neymar.
To keep the ball that time. Conte. That's how to rob them of possession.
This is a different player playing this half. I can feel that. This is a different player.
Can he finish? Just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Now sloppy in possession from Groundhogs. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Strong but fair tackle.
Oh, come on, mate. Look, what's he done here?
And with the goalkeeper. Neymar. Bale. Good work to regain possession.
That's the thing, though. He's not good. I don't know how he's... My player shouldn't have got sent off. Made a stupid tackle, yeah. Keep up, get on that.
Keeper's ball. No real threat, you've got to say. N'Golo Conte. And the pass this time for Gareth Bale. Beautifully timed.
Tellez, is he that good, is he?
Can they hit on the break? In with a chance. Keeper getting the touch.
Oh, pick it up, keeper, man.
And it's gone behind for the corner. And firing it into the area. Gets his glove on it. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now potential danger. Bale. Can he convert?
Oh, unlucky Bale.
Control under pressure. Bernardo Silva. The verdict is offside here. Inside the last quarter of an hour. N'Golo Conte. Versus Rafinha.
Oh, Sanchez, you're fucking everywhere, you little prick.
Not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Look, bloody on it again, look.
Couldn't keep it. Conte. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Racing forward, trying to catch them.
Oh, fuck.
Mane. Take it away.
Bale, Bale, Bale. Come on, mate. You should be getting your foot on that. You got long enough legs, bruv.
Salah. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Can he put them in front? And with that, they thwarted the opportunity.
Oh, boy, oh, what the hell?
Oh, a vital interception. The final
literally, Gomez being sent off, my player's absolutely retarded. I just can't cope.
Well, he keeps going. And Renato Sanchez with it now.
Puyol comes away with it.
They can't even fucking pass either. I give up. I give up. Should I just fucking stand still, should I? Play like a fucking bunch of idiots, man. A fucking joke. My player playing like fucking retards. Alright, Foot Champions. Not Foot Champions. Division Rival. It's banned for one game, so I'm going to have to bring them right back on there. Swap these two. put him here. Look at that. What's everyone think of him? Is he a good player? This one here. Apparently he's really good this FIFA. On him. He's got good pace, so I don't know if I should put him on for him. We'll try this game, see how he goes, shall we? We'll give it a go, see what happens. That's what it finds me at game, because at the minute lately, I don't like finding games. Nope. Alright, let's see if we can find a game. Oh, it's filthy, isn't it? Van Dijk, very good player, but he's very slow this FIFA. In tier 2, pubs and restaurants can open, but will have to serve proper meals, not just drinks. There's no household mixing. Hello, everyone. And the rumored stick to the bar. In tier 1, meeting indoors is okay. Again, let's bring him on there, see what he plays like. Let's give it a go, shall we?
On the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And
what we have, so I've won two and lost one.
Is a foot rivals match on the menu. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot. See what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Boyan. Oh, they've lost it. This is the lineup for the home team. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Nelson Semedo plays with Fernand Mendy in the fullback positions. And potentially a handful in it. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Son. And back with Neymar. Firmino. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark in terms of appearances for the club league.
Well, I can remember his first one as if it was 5 minutes ago. Settled in really well.
Oh, fuck you, Van Dijk. Manager's dream.
Anderson Talisca. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Can he keep his composure? Oh, a tremendous block. To jump in front.
All right, whatever, mate. So you can kick around, jump around, yeah, and I can't tackle you. Yeah, great one, mate. 1-0 then. Sussex are in tier 2, and you're in tier 3. And, you know, if we were a couple miles away, life would be different, but it's going to be.
Firmino. The pass not finding its target. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Virgil van Dijk with the block. And Neymar.
Oh.
And almost the right precision.
Why are you getting what? Ah, it's just annoying, mate. Our players don't know how to tackle, pass, or anything, mate. I'm nice and calm, mate. I'm nice and calm. Keeper's gonna say, but yeah.
Goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger.
Nelson Semedo. Well, nicely cut out. Corte. Neymar. Firmino.
Oh, finally. Yeah, man, do need you playing.
And the keeper able to hold on to it.
I got Gomez sent. I got Gomez sent off, mate, last game, and then my players were starting to fucking retards, man. Couldn't kick a ball, couldn't pass, couldn't tackle, couldn't do nothing. I was winning like fucking 3-0, 3-1 as well. Then I lost 4-3.
Dalglish. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Roberto Firmino. Difficult to stop him. And Neymar.
Ah, yes, he can save everything now. Yes, we love that. Saving everything. Great one, mate. Even though you're a shit fucking keeper for me. Don't just love it.
He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant. N'Golo Kante. Son. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Keeper's ball every day of the week. Well, there to intercept. Now, what can Groundhogs do from this position? Terrific block there.
Have a bit of that. I got a lot of sorting. I got a lot of team sorting before weekend league, mate.
On the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish!
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. What a piece!
We met Michelle in intensive care at the height of the first wave. Back there today, she described the last few months of
form. Virgil van Dijk. Now Bojan. Marcos Llorente. Well, can they make one of these passes count?
Why is Talisca so overpowered this FIFA?
Well, it has come to nothing. He'll take this on. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
You got that, Neymar, you got that. No, you haven't, because you're shit.
So a throw in here. Virgil van Dijk. Now Bojan. Giving the ball away.
Sonny boy.
And intercepts again. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Treating both COVID and non-COVID patients bring.
Kenny Dalglish. It looks promising. And there to intervene. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Oh. Half-time 1-1. What ugly cunt does he bring on then? Go on to this guy, run through me, go on, bro. You know you want to.
Dalglish now. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Kenny Dalglish. Now Paulinho. Joe Gomez. Paulinho. And take it away. Bale. An important interception. A foul, but advantage play. Dalglish. Definitely look as though they want to make the smoke count.
Get off that fucking boy, you fucking prick.
Oh, lovely bit of skill. Son seducing with his passing.
Oh my god. Neymar, you're running like you're fucking shit yourself, mate. I think I need to change those two around, man.
It's with Anderson Tariska. Dalglish now. Paulinho.
Look how shit he is, look. Yeah.
For a moment, but the keeper has it now.
Keeper's right there. What a surprise.
Paulinho.
Yeah.
Son. Class defending.
Who the fuck is that defender? Because he just fucking rips on off that.
Anderson Tariska. Great pressure to win the ball back. Bale. The crossbar got in the way. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can they nudge in front? And Neymar has done it. He's just so capable from these positions.
Well done, Neymar. You stepped this game up, mate. Well done.
Deception to get past the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard. The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
All the way through to the keeper then. Roberto Firmino. This is Neymar. And unable to keep possession.
Oh, come on, Carson.
Ansu Fati. And there to intervene. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Where there are bridges, it should be
for individual band. Oh.
Respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Fati. It's with Anderson Tariska. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, that'll be a free kick. And he read it well. N'Golo Kante. He's given it straight to the opposition. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door as he did then.
Yeah.
Masterful piece of foiling. And the danger is averted. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Carrasco. It's going to be Neymar.
Oh, come on, not a chance. Oh, so he can save this, save that, save this, save that. Fucking dickhead.
This could finish it. Tremendous block. Great block again. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
It wasn't just the separation that was upsetting, but the lack of information.
Well, that was close to free kick perfection, Lee.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Williams. It's with Paulinho. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. The delivery. The struggle to get it away properly. They can't quite take advantage in the end.
Oh, come on, Bale.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
And giving away. And only 2 minutes remaining here. N'Golo Kante. Kenny Dalglish. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Nelson Semedo. And giving it away. And there it is, the final whistle.
Oh, God, I won that.
It's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
It's what occurred, yeah? It's what happened. Now, the Jewish children killed all mothers to save the five. And instead of a packed funeral in a church where they tied the knot, they unraveled them all and learned. Curving across the distance between the people that left behind. A distance, a barrier where you can't touch, you can't see, you can't hold, you can't breathe.
Jeff's grandchildren and daughters packed his life with love. He spent his last day frightened and alone.
They said they tried to keep him conscious so that he could hear me.
His wife got a few precious moments to say goodbye and tell her daughter before being forced into isolation.
Her death just died. I couldn't touch her. I couldn't touch me. I couldn't touch her. She sobbed. Then she had to drive around without touching me. And she drove off and I literally stood by the window. I was running with my hands in the window thinking, how am I going to do this? I've got to do this for 2 weeks without anybody.
He's a good little player, he is actually. Bring them on a little more.
Recently, came back an old voicemail message from Julian. I love you. Three small words to hold on to. The time when he killed Emma. The two young girls knew this head.
Many institutions have had to change over that this year, and the impact of COVID looks set to continue to affect the next year's sporting calendar. The traditional Oxford versus Cambridge boat race is due to relocate to the River Ouse in Ely in Cambridgeshire next year. The last time the race was held there was in 1944. The war made it impossible to stage it in London. If there was any doubt how much the people of Diego Maradona meant to the people of Argentina, it was crystal clear before his funeral in Buenos Aires. Queues streamed past his coffin, as perhaps befits his sometimes chaotic life, and he had struggled to maintain order. He was on his head after one
step. Alright, let's do this. SPC, what's that name? Maybe it's new. Yeah, it's new. I'm doing it. Alright. Let's do this FTC, I think. Let's get a mega pack out of it, shall we? Let's have a little look then, see what we can do here. We've got quite a few here. Mega pack's quite decent in here. So fingers crossed. Right, let's get down to business, shall we? Juza. What is it? When you can't find one player, it really annoys you. Cassette players on. See, like, that makes sense. Tell you what, it's fucking doing last, because he's pissing me off now. Nuno Santos. Hey, what the fuck's going on? What, they like they want to add the first name? I cannot find this player. There he is.
Event. Our biggest savings on even more deals at Curry's PC World. Like a DeLonghi Authentica bean-to-cup coffee machine. Make all kinds of coffee beverages with the simple touch of a button for just £3.49. Go to curries.co.uk on your laptop and order and collect from your Swindon store at Curry's PC World.
Gentlemen, on your marks, get set, let's mow. Movember is here. Grab your Gillette razor and start shaping your very own rock star, boxcar or undercover brother. This year, it'll be the most important mow you'll ever grow, as you'll help raise funds for the mental health of frontline workers. Tap now to sign up. Gillette and Movember, turning men into gentlemen.
Thank you.
No one liked it, did they? Just send to us. Okay.
Thank you.
buy these then, should we? Thanks, what? Huh?
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm a partner at John Lewis. While you're listening to your virtual music, why not check out our new virtual services? You can book personal styling, home design, or nursery advice right from your home, and it's free. Don't forget, when you shop with us online, if you order by 8 p.m, you can collect from 2 p.m. the next day at your nearest John Lewis or Waitrose. And for shopping made simple at home or on the go, download the John Lewis app or tap now to go online.
At John Lewis, we've hundreds of Black Friday offers across electricals, fashion, home and gifts. So whether you're ticking off your Christmas list or you've got your eye on something for yourself, now's the perfect time. Plus, click and collect at John Lewis and Waitrose shops, as well as hundreds of new locations, making it even easier to get Christmas all wrapped up. Terms and conditions apply. See website for details.
You got some shit, babe. Black is a D. Not taken. Go for all of it, like me. But they went over and all banged, didn't they? What did they kick me out of the game for? What's all that about, Rev? Him as a striker, well, centre forward. I don't want that. Those two fucking tie up, weren't they? Those two fucking tie up, weren't they?
Yeah.
You've seen this one already or not? Alright, probably plenty more now.